Shelly Senpai. That thing is disgusting. Hell, I don't know.
Oh, happy day!
Hi, Coco fam. Welcome back. Hey, I have so many new subscribers. Welcome to the Coco fam. If you're new and you still haven't subscribed, like, what you waiting for? I don't have my nails because I've been busting them up. I got tired of them, so don't mind my nails, don't be judging me. But let's get started today. You already saw by the title, I'll be doing a taste test. I don't know. Anyways, candy, Chinese, Asian shebang things. Wish me luck, cause I don't know. Dios, drama bendición. Let's start. I have drinks. I have puddings, candy, biscuit. I think it's biscuit, crackers. I don't know. Chips. Hey, let's start with the first one, with the safest choice for now. I bought this thing, I don't know if you can see. It's like the Coca-Cola candy thing. It smells so bad, oh my gosh. Check this thing out. It's eeny, meeny, beady, beady. Smells weird. Yeah, it literally tastes like Coca-Cola candy. Nothing new. Next, I don't know what it is, and I can read also what it says. Obviously, it's Chinese, so yeah, we will see what it is. But I know it's something with orange, so I noticed this thing. Does this thing looks like the symbol, I don't know, symbol, sign, whatever, of lace? Literally, it looks like lace. Anyways, okay. Let's bust it open. Oh no, I can do nothing with these nails. What is this? Okay. It smells like Frenchiness. I don't know how to say it in English, but it literally smells like Frenchiness. And they look like this. Oh, oops. Wait. It's like the outside of the orange peel smells literally like orange. Okay, I'm scared. This looks really, really weird, but okay, let's go. That thing is disgusting. Let me get some water glass. What was that? It doesn't taste at all like orange. And it has, I think the texture is weird. Ew. No. It's a no. Mm-mm. Let's go to the next one. This one, I can't read. But if you see close, it has like a salad on it. So I think it's Caesar salad or something like that. So let's see. Nah, this thing stinks. Literally, this thing stinks. Gewoon het hole, kom je naar bomba. Bomba. Okay. Let's go for it. One more piece. It has like a weird taste, but it's not so strong. So, yeah. I'm excited for this one. This, let's hope that it's the vibe. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes! Finally, I got one life! What's that thing? Next, it's not bad. It literally tastes like cookies and cream, but there's a in the middle. Let me show you guys this thing here. It's like chocolate-ish, and it gives it a weird vibe. I'll give it 3 stars for the effort. I got some chips. It's a grilled salmon chips. I don't know if you guys can see grilled salmon cheese. Let me see if I can read. I can read nothing on these things. Okay, here it says grill a corn. Okay, something with corn on the grill. Okay, let's see. I don't know which sauce this is, but it's not barbecue. This is good? What? It's literally so good. It tastes like corn. Literally like grilled corn, let me say that, but in the chips version. Props, what's worth it? Yep, it's a vibe. We send the chips here, but chillable. Hey, send them, she will almost. That's the Amazon, but who's in position? Before I continue, or let's say before I forgot, literally I forgot about this. I'll be making a video especially for the students that just came to the Netherlands recently. I'll be giving you guys tips and tricks having a student life here in the Netherlands, so be pending for that. And if you have any suggestions or also any tips, tricks, whatever, you can comment below, let me know. If you guys want to see other types of video, let me know and I'll make sure to do it for you guys.
Okay.
I got also some puddings. It's the nata de coco pudding. It comes like this. I don't know if you guys can see. It has three flavors: strawberry, mango, and lychee. I'm not a fan of lychee, neither mango, but I think I'm going for the safe choice and try the strawberry. It has like you know the jelly things that you get with your bubble tea. I think it has those. Yes, it has the jelly things right in it. I don't know if you guys can see. It also comes with spoons. So cute. The packaging is literally so cute, so small, so cute, like, you know. Hey, let's taste. Oh, cute! Look at the spoon! Look at it! Love it. I hope I love this too, because I ain't been loving nothing so far. Only the chips, you know, the chips. The inside look like this. Let's taste it. These small spoons don't do the trick. It doesn't. Okay. It's okay. I'll give it 3 stars. It's not bad. It's not the best either, but I'll give it 3 stars. We got the want Shelly Sempei rice crackers. Literally, it says want Shelly Sempei, Lute. What? This thing is bomb! 5 stars. Literally, 5 stars. This thing is so good. I can't explain the feeling. It's like rice crackers, but this one has like sugar on it, and it gives a better taste, let's say.
Love it.
I want one more! Hey, hoppy bong! Combo master. Master! This thing? Master!
Wait. Give me a second. Wait.
What we gonna miss?
bomb.com.
This one is next. It's grass jelly drink by the, it has a coconut flavor. I think it also has the jelly in it. I don't mind coconut. I love coconut. I'm obsessed with cocos. But this thing is brown. Like, since when is a coconut drink brown? You know? What's up with this thing? I don't know. Well, we're gonna taste it. I know. But I'm gonna go. Fácil. It smells like Malta. It literally smells like Malta. Let me grab another glass because I ain't gonna drink from the can. With the whole coronavirus thing going on, no, hell no, oh no. We ain't doing that. Você quer do cacalá que o diabo passa varanda igual aqui? Okay. It looks like this.
Ew!
Okay, let's go. I don't know. It has like a coconut flavor, but at the same time it doesn't. I think I'm just turned off by the color and the smell of everything. I don't know. Last but not least, it's been so long that I wanted to try this one. And it's about time that I try it. And of course, I'm talking about the Kit Kat strawberry flavor. Yes, I'm so happy. Happy day, oh happy day. I think it's really sweet. It has like a strong smell. Oh, they come in little packagings. Like, how cute is this? Have a break, have a Kit Kat. Literally, you can write like a love letter. You know, when your husband go to the work and you know, you leave some candy. Love you, bae, love you, papi. You know. Happy to come here, Munchella, Bella, Karima, Mommy, Humble. Let's get back into the mood before I get disappointed. Look at this. Look at this. So cute! Okay. Okay. The whole life was for nothing. This thing gives you sugar rush. It's so sweet. I can't. Don't give these things to your kids because. Bate mira loco. Chino na yung sugar babo. Ade que da correr ron. Hell to the no. Okay, that was it for this video. I'll see you in my next vlog. And don't forget to subscribe. Turn on the bell notification. You know the vibes.